Just moments ago, we learned Prince Harry and Meghan were involved in a near catastrophic car chase with paparazzi in New York. It happened when they were leaving the Women of Vision Gala last night. The couple spokesperson says the chase lasted 2 hours and caused multiple collisions and injuries. They also added that while being a public figure comes with a level of interest from the public, it should never come at the cost of anyone's safety.